We heard there is a lot of people gathering near our mosque, and I went inside top of my roof, and I saw it. There is a lot of people in front of our masjid, and they get the stones and they throw it to masjid. There is all masjid glasses was broken, and a lot of people they gather and they went on rooftop, and they broken the loudspeaker and all. And then they, after few seconds, few minutes, I saw there is a fire burn, and we saw there is a black smoke from the masjid, and every people are crying, and every people are too many noise we heard, and after that many sounds came, and near our masjid there is a spare part shop. And after that we saw they are also broken, and there is a large smoke and burning. That was the people, they came and they throw something or make it fire. And we saw some lot of guys, they not usually our area. We know the guys, we know the vehicles, but at the day we saw lot of people, they cover the cover the face and all, and we saw every people they have something, stone or stick or something, they weapons they bring. And our kids also, when they heard this noises, and they scared, they scared, and they inside house only, they afraid to come even outside from house, they afraid to come outside. After that we heard some calls, and some phone calls came. They said they attacked our next masjid also, around from Digana to Kengalla. There is a three mosque, and we heard the all three mosques within a 15 to 20 minutes time, within a half an hour time, that all mosque was broken. So now we heard within 1 day or 2 days, this couple of days, we heard around totally from Kendi district, around 4 or 5 masjids totally destroyed. This is first from our masjid in Digana, Kengalla, Pallekele. The other masjid also, there is a little bit damage, and they broken the glass and throw fire and all.